Welcome back, this is WBalls03 and this is Let's Play Resident Evil 3. And let me test and see if this will make 24 magnum rounds. As you can see, I have 3 gunpowder C's, so let me combine them. We got the triple C's. Yes. 40. Oh, 40. Huh. Got 40 instead of 24. Maybe they did it on normal mode. That's awesome. Didn't know I was going to get that much, but more the merrier. Let's see. Wrench. In a gas station. X-shaped hole. Oh. Broke. Use the wrench. There's 3 gunpowder A's on the table.
Hey, the zombies are getting restless.
I know. I can hear them. What's going on?
Sniffed us out. They know we're here.
Hey, calm down.
Any objections to my playing hero this time?
What are you doing? Carlos!
Now, I just hit these buttons randomly. I really don't know what order. That's all I do. Can't carry any more items. This is gonna blow.
Carlos! No!
Relax, I'm not dead yet.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. That hero stuff is harder than it looks.
I would run just about now.
Scrounge up some equipment. There might not be any at our destination.
Can't use the machine oil yet. I have to mix it with something. So I'm gonna set it down here. And you put the book in here. And you take the bronze compass. Oh, nice dogs. place the bronze compass back on the statue where you got the book at, and it turns around and you get a battery. And I'll show you what you need that for. But I'm going to end it here, and I will see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching.